Sometimes I look in the mirror and get little frights as well looking at myself, because I am an absolute animal, a machine.